upon receiving the information of a person distributing herbal or Ayurvedic medicine by flouting COVID-19 norms, the Rishi administration has taken immediate steps and stopped further distribution and enforced COVID-19 protocols. We have also sent DMHO and Ayush team to find out what is the preparation, the proportion of materials being used, and the same has been sent to drug testing laboratory at Hyderabad for further analysis. The state government has also decided to rope in ICMR and Ayush department for deeper analysis into the issue. Depending on the findings of these expert authorities and the formula being used, the individual can obtain necessary permissions as per the usual procedure, and he can commence the distribution of the medicine as per the discretion of the concerned authorities.